Christopher Burns and Scott Worthington. Games love to make art.
Oh, Thank you.